The celluloid is a sea of unfathomable depth. The number of works that have gone unnoticed throughout its more than 100 years of history, or that have fallen into oblivion prey to the ostracism of old national productions. Tragic accidents or the tyranny of marketing and its evolution is incalculable. And this is demonstrated by works like the one we are dealing with today, a rediscovered. I take for granted that in the West Russian version of The Lord of the Rings, a curious and unexpected product that you can enjoy right now on YouTube. The film was broadcast 3 decades ago and is a Soviet production aimed at adapting the adventures of Frodo and company, of which many of us do not remember any news. We are talking about a low-budget work, closer to the theatre than to the television production of today, something that was also very typical of the time. But the effort made in the wardrobe and the inclusion of original special effects that sought to make up for the notorious technical deficiencies when trying to bring the Fellowship of the Ring to the small screen cannot be questioned. The film, entitled Grenatally, was broadcast 10 years before the premiere of the first film in the Peter Jackson trilogy and 13 years after the version taken to the cinema by Ralph Bakshi. It is believed to be the only adaptation of the Middle-earth universe made in Soviet territory. The discovery has come from the hand of 5TV, the successor network of Leningrad Television, which posted the video that accompanies this news on YouTube last week, and its counter is already for more than 800,000 visits. Finally, Tolkien fans who were disappointed by the absence of Tom Bombadil in the American version may be interested to know that they can enjoy the character in all its splendor if they give this peculiar Russian adaptation of The Lord of the Rings a chance.